camp and what was your association with it?
Basically I am a model, but we collaborated with Viviana Mall for their initiative hashtag respect women on wheelchair and hashtag extraordinary nari. It was amazing. I think Bombay Times Fashion Week, the platform is so amazing and the exposure is incredible. And I think we needed that because I believe that in fashion there needs to be more diversity, there needs to be more inclusion. And being a part of it was just an amazing experience. And just to show women out there that just because, you know, we're on wheelchairs, we're just like you. We're no different from it, and just have fun with your life and love it. And we need equal opportunities and we need more diversity, which is really important. So yes, I had an amazing time and I really can't wait to do it again. So any big brands, hit me up.
Thank you.
A bit about what went behind it.
Well, actually, at Viviana Malls, we believe in equal opportunity and we want to showcase everyone from different spheres of life. And we have been supporting movements for people from different walks of life, including people who have certain impairments. So it was a pride moment for us this time to showcase our ladies who have a movement disability. Otherwise, in the past, we have showcased people who have had asset attacks and, you know, how one needs to support them as a society. Prior to that, we had something with the people who are visually impaired. In fact, we have a St. Xavier's collaborated center at a mall for training. And we also have something with our Retailers Association of India, something called Punk, which is again for people with disabilities to be able to participate in retail space and do work there. So this is an ongoing effort and it was really nice to have such wonderful women, as we have all called themselves as WOW, which is the women on wheelchairs. And I think they are definitely extraordinary naris in their own way, and they have really done well. After once they have understood that, you know, life is not only about movement, but life is about intellect, it is about attitude. So I think it's a really good show that we've all participated in.
And how was your overall experience with Bombay Times Fashion Week?
I think the Bombay Times Fashion Week is one of the leaders and pioneers in fashion space. So it was really nice for us as a mall, because mall is also equal to fashion. So it was a really nice event to have and also to showcase our lovely ladies.